I've travelled around this country, from shore to shining shore, and it's really made me wonder at the things I've heard and saw. I've seen the weary farmer ploughing sad and lone, and I've heard the auction hammer just a beating down his door. But the banks are made of marble, with a guard at every door, and the vaults are stuffed with silver that the farmers sweated for. I've seen the seamen standing idly by the shore, and I've heard his bosses saying, "God's no work for you no more." But the banks are made of marble, with a guard at every door, and the vaults are stuffed with silver that the seamen sweated for. I've seen the weary miner scrubbing coal dust from his back, and I've heard his children crying, "God's no coal to heat the shack." But the banks are made of marble, with a guard at every door, and the vaults are stuffed with silver that the miners sweated for. I've seen the weary old folks without a nickel left to give, and the hovels that they exist in ain't fit for rats to live. But the banks are made of marble, with a guard at every door, and the vaults are stuffed with silver that the old folks sweated for. I've seen my people working across this mighty land, and I've prayed we get together, and together we make a stand. Then we'd hold those banks of marble, with a guard at every door, and we'd share those vaults of silver that we've all sweated for. Yes, we'd hold those banks of marble, with a guard at every door, and we'd share those vaults of silver that we've all sweated for.